G'day, guys. All you there on the old interweb?
Is that what it is?
Yes, the old interweb.
Cyberspace.
Yes. This is Ryan Moloney, Toadie from Neighbours, and...
I'm Madeleine West, playing Dee Bliss. Long lost and now returned, Dee Bliss.
I missed her. And we've got some questions
from you
guys.
Thanks for sending these questions. They're terrific.
So we're going to crack straight into them.
Let's do it.
Jennifer Christie... Is Dee coming back as a ghost, or are we going to have another amnesiac who never died?
I would love for Dee to come back as a ghost, but we don't have the CGI technology here on set yet. So, wouldn't it be great to have it levitating across the, like on a skateboard,
send her
across the ramp? That would be really cool.
And but everyone just thought you were real, though.
Yeah. But not see-through.
But you just never walked anywhere.
And then we do like a magic, like David Copperfield.
Your legs stayed like that all the time.
But that's what I mean, on the skateboard. Yeah. And then you could like put your hand through me and go... Oh my God, with ectoplasm, which could be like Vaseline. Anyway, we're really extrapolating.
We're kind of going into Ghostbusters
now. She's not coming back as a ghost.
No.
But
she's
I'm not going to say yes or no. She's coming back as a flesh and blood person. I don't think we should say any more than that. We don't want to give away too much.
No.
There's a real risk we'll get run down by one of the neighbours' tour buses. Kat asks, who do you believe is the love of Toadie's life, Dee or Sonia?
Oh.
Dangerous question, given I'm sitting right here next to him.
This is a question for me, isn't it?
Well,
Dee was the first love of Toadie's life, and then Sonia was the second love of Toadie's life. That's what happens when your first love dies.
So where does Steph fall into that category?
She was just a mate that, you know, just went a bit further, really.
Yeah. So she was like a one and a half.
Yeah.
One and three quarters on a good day.
Yeah.
Fair call.
Anthony. What was your feeling seeing the Neighbours set again after all these years?
Hadn't changed a bit. Like a walk down memory lane. There was even an old... I hid on my last day a cheese and Vegemite sandwich down the back of the couch in number 30. Still there.
Oh.
No, not really. No, it's expanded. It's huge.
The cheese and Vegemite sandwich.
Yeah, well,
it's
grown. That too. It's great. I'm harvesting penicillin off it.
Excellent.
CD was a nurse.
I like it.
Bang. Now into pharmaceuticals. It has changed. There's a lot more features on the set. And it's huge. The back lot here at Nunawading is considerably expanded. A lot of the sets that we had to outsource on location are now right here on the block. So it was lovely. It's like coming home. It's where I made my first formative steps into the world of film and television. And here I am back again.
And we didn't actually used to use this studio that we're in now.
We
only used the other studio on the other side.
That's right.
So I've been having a lot of fun just watching Mads just walk off set as if she thinks she knows where she's going and then just getting
ending
lost.
Ending up in a gutter or a toilet.
Just kind of looking at a wall going,
he enjoys.
Where am I?
He's a bit sick that way.
It's good fun.
Kat Blondie asks, so if Dee is back, then that means she's still married to Toadie, right?
Oh, no.
Because there's a death certificate.
There is. You died.
Null and void.
Yeah.
Issued a death certificate.
Yeah. Toadie can move on freely.
Yeah, hang on a minute. You're going to give people ideas. There's going to be people out there with the Posca pen writing death certificate, time of date.
So Toadie has moved on to a number of weddings.
Yeah, of course. Don't disappoint. You're a matrimonial mastermind, you are.
That's it.
Yeah.
Sucker for a wedding. Alexis. Was Dee on the same magical island Harold was, and then it was their time to return home?
No, she wasn't on a magical island. All will be revealed. But she was very far, far, far away from Erinsborough, I'll tell you that much.
Warrnambool. Rachel, how long do we have to wait to see you on air?
Back in January.
Looking
forward to it.
Yes, absolutely. So, thank you very much for all your questions. That was the end of part one. Make sure you click subscribe. I always have trouble saying that. Click subscribe.
All right. We'll be waiting.
Thanks, guys. Bye.